Hi, my name's Tony, and on behalf of Expert Village, I'll be showing you how to turn this check socket into a laminated definitive prosthesis. Now that we have our positive mold, we'll get ready for the lamination, but before that, we'll have to seal it with cellulose. I usually paint about 3 to 4 coats on to ensure a good seal. Moisture is not our friend. This is cellulose. It's made with cellulose crystals and acetone, both which you can get from your local prosthetic supply store. Moisture can lead to a failed lamination, including unsaturated materials and air pockets, which can lead to structural failure. All right, now that our cast is sealed with the cellulose, we'll go ahead and add a piece of Dacron felt, which you can also get at any local prosthetic retailer. We'll use this on the top to prevent the cast from getting sealed off when we attach our PVA bag later. You can go ahead and use a hammer. Make sure these staples are in all the way. These could potentially rip the PVA bag we'll be applying in the next step.